the stories about knights and battles, and this is a Game of Thrones in the middle of Carrickfergus. I've lived in Carrickfergus for a long time, and I lived just across the road from the castle. And I used to get up every morning and look at it and think of history. And I just wanted to impart it to my grandchildren so they would understand it. Like all youngsters, they're craving for knowledge. And, you know, he was intrigued by the castle. He's 6 years old, wanted the stories about knights and battles.